One, two, three. There are faded hieroglyphics that could fill these cavern walls, and there are ancient groups of people who were mesmerized by stars, and they'd count them all. They'd count them all. And there's sunlight that might seep into the halls of empty castles, that might even catch reflections from the swords upon the mantles as they